Alright, so this is a suggestion from Patreon. The name of the song is Spirit in the Sky by the artist Norman Greenbaum. Listen, if you are new here, please like and subscribe the more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? So we have the lyrics pulled up just in case we need them, and let's go ahead and check this out, guys. Do a quick volume check. Alright. Super solid groove, guys. Sounds great. The overall vibe of the song is solid. So this must be like some type of like gospel style rock, potentially. I've never encountered this before. This is interesting. All right, let's continue. I'm gonna go to the place that's the best. The overall feel of the song itself feels like a song that is like meant to be sung by many people, if that makes any sense. But the overall pacing of the song, and honestly, the simplicity of the actual verses themselves, it is meant to, in a sense, be infectious. And then there's a riff that's going on in the background that's amazing, right? This is like the perfect science, in a sense, for a hit record, guys. Great job. Like, overall catchy chorus also, guys. Yeah. Yeah, this is extremely, extremely catchy, guys. I think that for me personally, what captivates me the most specifically about this song is purely how the riff sounds and overall how the overall groove of the song feels, right? The vibe of the song is absolutely solid. And musically, that's what's standing out to me the most about this song and why I'm attracted to it. No complaints here, guys. Let's continue. Thank you. All right, so yeah, listen, guys, just let me know the next thing from him I should be listening to, and I'll get into that as soon as I possibly can. All right, and listen, you guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly.